You said 11 years old was that time where a lot of things were like, you know, changing for you.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
At that time, 11 years old, thinking it back, picture, who was your favorite singer at that time?
No brainer, Michael Jackson.
Really? At 11?
At 11 years old, Michael Jackson.
Favorite Michael Jackson song?
She's Out of My Life.
She's Out of My Life. Which one is that?
Yeah, that's that. She's out of my life. She's out of my life. And I don't know whether to laugh or cry. And I don't know whether to live or die. And it cuts like a knife. She's out of my life. They like that. That's how they go.
Classic. That's how they go. Classic.
Yeah.
Classic T Dash in the group.
Yeah.
Man, that's lovely though. Okay, so did you ever like grow up in the church? Because the way your voice is, it sounds like a lot of people, especially Black people from the South.
Yes.
Our basis is the church.
That is the oddest thing about me, man. I've been in the church, but I never was in the choir. I don't know if I was too afraid or it just wasn't my time. I don't know what it was, man. I didn't want to be too much involved in it, I guess. You know what I'm saying? And back in them times, man, you had to go to church, you know, and you was like, man, I ain't feel like coming to church. So I know I ain't for the child drawing no choir or nothing. I ain't trying to be that committed to it. So, yeah, I'm the oddball, man. I never was in the choir, man. I just mimicked everything I heard. So basically self-taught, you know, and that's where it came from, man.
Hey man, the best, that's the best of self-taught.